Hello, my name is Maria Gloria Borsa and I teach Italian, one of the 9 languages taught at Bellaire High School.
Le istruzioni.
Today, in our AP Italian class, we will be learning about how diverse identities can shape society. And we're going to do it with a virtual escape room. The first step is to go over the instructions so students can focus on several listening comprehension activities without getting lost in the process. Secondly, we'll watch authentic videos twice and students will find answers to a Google form together with the clues to the next activity. Students can help each other with answers and clues until the end of the escape, when the first ones to finish all activities receive a prize. Finally, tomorrow we will have a discussion about the content of the videos and answer the question, how is our identity shaped by gender roles in society and what can we do about it? Here at Bellaire High School, we are thrilled to show you the wonderful school choices that Houston ISD has available for students. If you want to know more information, please visit our district website.